Was Yadier Molina a Hall of Famer? Molina was easily a top three defensive catcher in his 19-year career, where he was a 10-time All-Star, 9-time Gold Glove winner, a 4-time Platinum Glove winner, and a 2-time World Series champion. If that wasn't impressive enough, he sits at 14th all-time in defensive WAR, and second at the catcher's position right behind Pudge Rodriguez at 28.0. Do you think Molina deserves a spot in Cooperstown?